It's the Daily Dog.
Hey, everybody. Welcome back to the Daily Dog. Thanks for hanging out with me today. It is a new week. It is a Monday, and that means it is a Metal Monday. So thanks for being with me. I am excited about today's selection. The band that we're going to be going to today is called Haken. Now, I do not know this band. I have not heard of this band until just very recently when a whole bunch of people on the channel and on my Patreon started saying that I should do music by Haken. And I thought it was called Haken. They're like, no, Haken rhymes with bacon. And I can remember that. Thank y'all. So several people on my Patreon, Dackling, Arrow, Flamulator, Little Sunshine, all suggested that I do the song Cockroach King. And I am intrigued. I have no idea what this is going to sound like. This is from their album The Mountain, which was released in 2013. Let's see, it looks like 6 players in the band. Ross Jennings on lead vocals, Richard Henshaw on guitars, keyboards, and vocals, Charlie Griffiths on guitars and vocals, Thomas McLean on bass and vocals, Diego Tejeda on keyboards and sound design, and Raymond Hearn on drums, percussion, and vocals. So, I said, I'm an open book. And have no idea what's in store for us. So I do have the lyrics pulled up, though. So I'm going to follow along with the lyrics and see what we can figure out as we listen to this piece. So here is Haken singing Cockroach King. Here we go. Looks like the 1980s. The TV.
Tantalized by the cockroach and its promise, I fantasized about soaring with golden.
What? What? I did not have Jim Henson style Muppets of the band looking and paying homage to Queen on my bingo card, y'all. Holy crap, this is cool. We need my friends to restart so I can get another shot at that. Okay, we're good. This is what we're doing, I guess. Off we go. This made me laugh. I don't know why. I like these guys already.
Tantalized by the cockroach and its promise, I fantasized about soaring with golden wings.
That's cool.
Hypnotized by the cockroach and its promise, I was compromised by a treasure that was fit for food.
This is amazing. Really hits my kid vibe with the Muppets that look, I'm sure they are meant to look like the band. Desperately toking on the roach of irony.
My fickle fortune beckons, a treasure fit for fools.
I'm not talking much because these guys really have my attention.
The great gas
Okay. I'm catching up on the lyrics though, and I think they're making an allegory to a snake oil salesman, a propagandist, maybe like a politician who overpromises and undelivers, underdelivers, I should say. And they're calling this person in general a cockroach, which I think is the literal definition if you look up such people in the dictionary. Tantalized by the cockroach and its promise, I fantasized about soaring with golden wings, golden meaning, money, right? Compromised by a treasure that was fit for fools, right? And in the background, it says lured by a fool's gold. So this is, I think, falling for or wanting to follow in the footsteps, or like the leader that says, like, follow me, the populist, right? And then realizing that it's a fool's errand, or it's not going to be, they're not going to follow through, at least. Totally cool. We're going to keep going. They're in B minor, and that's a major four chord. So it's Dorian mode, if you wanted to think about it that way. They're using that raised sixth to make the four chord major. Cool. Landing on the C sharp, the ninth, I think. Wasn't expecting sound like this on a Metal Monday. Cockroach King sits on his throne with the Midas touch and a heart of stone. An empire built on guile and greed, a bleeding crown for those in need. Okay. Wow, I gotta go back to this. I just have to stop it and say, y'all, if you are in America, you will sympathize with me, I am sure. If you are around the world, you already know this, but this is reminding me exactly of our dear leader, the former disgraceful president of the United States. I have not been talking politics on this channel for a long time since I started doing reaction videos, but I gotta tell you. Who does this remind you of? The Cockroach King sits on his throne with the Midas touch and a heart of stone, an empire built on guile and greed, a bleeding ground for those who heed. Don't fall for people like that. Don't follow people like that. It's not good for you. Not good for society. I really resonate with the lyrical content. The music is interesting. It sounds like they're not taking themselves too seriously. And they can really play. They're right together on all this stuff. I can't get over the Muppets. It just makes it so whimsical, almost. I have a feeling when did they put this out? I need to go back up to 2013, and they're from Britain. So during this time period, I think it was sort of that this lead up for a few years to Brexit and sort of the rise of like right wing populism all across Europe. And I think that was what they were talking about directly at the time. But boy, does it just smack this American right in the forehead with all of the absolute crap that we've been dealing with here for way too long. I'm just enthralled by this. We're gonna keep rolling. It's similar in their motivic and in their usage of these ideas. So it's really well constructed. Sounds great. Those Muppets can sing. I don't care who you are. Minor 1 and major 4, or minor 4, I should say now. Cool. It's a really neat hook.
A disciple of the cockroach, I was hopelessly choking on the roach of fallacy. Thankfully, when the mirage finally melted, the impurity of the cockroach was revealed to me.
Patreon folks, y'all get me. Y'all know exactly the stuff that I like and what I hope all of you like. I hope that you like that. I just love that. That was like a romp through like a great playground, a musical playground. They remind me a little bit. I know this is a modern, you know, current group. But boy, they remind me a lot. Well, one, I mean, they're using Muppets, which is, you know, like from the 70s and 80s. The way that they staged the Muppets reminds me of Queen and their videos, right? It's just right on the nose. It has to be an homage to them. And, you know, the multiple layering vocals reminds me of Queen. Also reminds me of Gentle Giant, the music that I've heard from them. And I was just enthralled by all of this. At the very last, this last bit, I longed to be a disciple of the Cockroach. So in the past, they're saying that I saw this person of wealth or fame and thought, I want to be like that person, right? I longed to be a disciple of the Cockroach. I was hopelessly choking on the roach of fallacy. Thankfully, when the mirage finally melted, the impurity of the Cockroach was revealed to me. Thankfully, indeed. I don't have anything more to say, I don't think. I just really, really enjoyed that. I appreciate their point of view. It's a warning against people who overpromise and underdeliver. And when you pull back the curtain, you'll find that the Grand Wizard of Oz is no wizard at all, right? And time and time and time again, the people with the most bluster and the most bravado are the people that are the weakest and have the weakest arguments and the most kind of surface level fluff ideas about life and society. And we don't need to build our society, what we believe in, what we trust, and what our ideals are on what these people try to tell us. So cool stuff. If I got any of that wrong, I am sure y'all will tell me. But for now, that's what I'm going with. I'm going to start listening to some more Haken, and I think I'll be eating some bacon while I do it so that I remember how to pronounce the name of the band. So fun stuff. That got me just all in a good mood on a Monday. I hope it did you as well. And I'm thankful that you were here. And we've got a lot more coming up on another edition of the Daily Dug.